Vanessa. I want to send you a few words of encouragement for this next step in your healing process. It has been an absolute shock to the whole family that you and Margaret are both going through cancer. No one can tell us why. Hardships are set forth in our life and often feel very unfair. It is an unimaginable position to be in for anyone, but you have handled it with such grace and positivity. There isn't a doubt in my mind that you will be the pioneer in our family for cancer. I pray that no one else in our family has to go through this illness, but know that you'll be the number one advocate and supporter if anybody must go through the same journey. I may not be able to walk in your shoes, but know that you do not walk alone on this road to better health. It is important for me that you feel the love and support you need to heal. Look at this moment coming up as a restoration of your health to its fullest. I commend all of your strength you have had through this. Please know that you have a huge community of people here to support you on your good days and on your bad days. We are here at your service with anything you need. A babysitter, a cook, a housekeeper, an ear to listen, a shoulder to cry on. I mean, anything you just ask and we will make it happen. Since I have known you, Vanessa, I have always admired your kindness towards others. Your beauty, your good heart, and definitely your wonderful sense of humor. Our friendship over the years has grown and evolved, and over the years I've held you in my heart as my sister. You're an amazing wife and mom and have led by example for so many years. As you may already know, our suegra is with you and watching over you. She has always loved you, and she is here with us fighting for your recovery. I believe the positive side to all of these hardships bring families together. It reminds us not to take things for granted and value the importance of life. We stand with you, Vanessa, in solidarity. I love you, and please know that we all do.
Hi, Vanessa. I just wanted to let you know that I admire your courage and strength through all this, and to let you know that you're not fighting this alone. We're fighting it together, and we will win. I love you.
Aloha, Vanessa. I wanted to let you know that I'm rooting for you. I know you're a very strong human. You have proven to us over and over. I have you in my thoughts and prayers, and I know we're gonna get through this. I love you very much. We are very fortunate to have you in our family, for being an awesome mom to my nephews and niece, and a lovely wife to Nelson. I love you very much, and hopefully I'll get to see you soon.
Tiempo y sur, deja la brújula para abajo.